You're a old hockey fan, or are you a player yourself?
I am a player.
Okay. So, excited about the opening of the Civic Center and the new team?
Yes, very.
All right.
I haven't seen it this nice forever.
No, it's beautiful.
So, yes, it is.
Have a fantastic night.
Yep, you too.
It's a fantastic day for us in this community to reopen this historic building and be a part of this with our community. Our kids are excited. It's been 5 months in the making, and actually more than that, with the years it's been closed, Bill. So I don't know what more I could say other than people are really coming through the door and supporting us. And
yeah, it looks like a lot of people are coming in.
We came here to do it, so we just got to go out and perform on the ice.
Well, good luck.
Thanks, Bill.
Coach Canfield meeting hockey fans as they come in.
That's great, I'm glad.
Fans are excited about the Chuck-a-Puck.
$4 a piece.
And they have an auction.
50-50? One? Just one? All right, so you got number 100. You have to write your name on here, buddy. Wow. Okay. Write your name right there. On that left side. There you go.
What else?
That's cold.